That's me, that man there. Originally, I'm a black countryman, but I've lived down south that long now, you might as well call me a cockney. I've done 8 years, I've enjoyed the job, but there's been a few problems. But ultimately, I've served my king, served overseas. Occasionally, I have to stag on. And I've even done a bit of Italian boxing. But one thing I've always had time for is a night down the naffy. But that's how I met my best mate, our kid Jack Ward. Of course, nights in the naffy always landed me in a spot of bother. But disregarding all of that, this is my story.
Alright then, I don't target the lane, come on now! Look lively, you dozy guardsman! Take shot for that man there!
Son!
Right then, listen in, the platoon commander is on his way, so listen to what he says. Tone! Tone! Down!
Thank you, Sandler.
Number 6, the machine gun 2, ready for them, sir.
Very good, very good.
Private Hendry, sir.
I say, Hendry, you appear to be missing something. Where's your belt?
I've lost my bloody belt, sir.
Lost it? Bloody lost it! Alright, quick march! Out! Back time!
Private Wilson, sir.
Help! Right then, start banging them out.
Very good, very good.
You take him under your wing now, Wilson. It's your responsibility
one,
from now on.
2, 3, 4.
Keep
five,
it going, boy. Stop slacking.
I can't do it, son.
Get up, you stupid nitwit! Sort your life out, boy.
Thank you, Sandler. Right, men. As you know, we're going to war with Germany. This will be your opportunity to show the rest of the British Army why you, the Grenadier Guards, are the greatest regiment in the Empire. For King and Country, men.
I think it's so unfair what Sergeant Lowe did to me.
You brought it on yourself, stop being such a babby. Just wear your belt next time.
It wasn't even my fault, somebody hid my belt.
If you forget your bloody belt, you forget your bloody rifle, then the Germans will be after you. Never mind Sergeant Lowe.
Yeah, Sergeant Lowe's the least of your worries.
What will it be like, Wilson? You've been to war before.
I don't know, to be honest, mate.
Sod the bloody war, I'm more interested in them French women. We all know what reputation they've got. Oi, oi. I've heard stories that'll turn your hair white. Know what I mean?
Right then, lads, let's get some head down. I want to be up bright and early to smash the un. So this is the Mons then, eh? Place is a right dump. Germans did a good job shelling it.
I know, it's a right bloody dive. Not a girl in sight. Do you reckon the Germans have nabbed them all?
Wilson, get your headdress on.
Sir.
Has Clark come back from the well yet?
Bloody hell!
Wilson, Ward, flank round under cover of machine gun fire and tell me what the hell is going on.
Sir.
Right, I'll cover you. Come on, mate, get a bloody move on.
Jesus, where?
You owe me one for the German, and one for this.
Silly bugger.
Those two Hun must have been scouts. Our orders are to hold this position.
Zah!
Look, sir.
Fire!
You're right, Arkid.
Oh, blimey!
We've lost the machine gun, sir.
Where's your platoon commander?
He's over there, kid.
Sir, orders are for the whole battalion to withdraw from Munz immediately. That's all, sir.
Ah, my leg.
Somebody grab that man!
I got you, mate.
Well done, Ward. Fed him raw.
Withdraw? What?
Stand by, we'll cover you. Right, go now, go! It's time to go, sir.
I got one, son.
What do you mean you got one? Get that rifle in here.
Get down, Ward.
Incoming!
Where am I?
Aye, steady on, wee lad. You're in the infirmary. You're lucky to be alive.
Where's my platoon? Where's Hendry? Where's Ward?
Aye, I don't bloody know, mate. If you're from the guards, I heard they got it pretty bad. Far you, I'd get some head down. Ken what I mean?
Jesus.
Wakey, wakey, Private Wilson.
You didn't have to give me a fright there, sir. Jack, how are you, our kid?
Good to see you're on the mend, Wilson.
Out of all the sods that get it buck shit, it had to be you.
What about the rest of the company? How many made it out? What about Hendry? Where is he?
Don't you worry about Hendry. He's quite well. I'm sure the men are looking after him.
Sir.
Don't worry. We gave those Hun a good hiding. They didn't know what hit them. Their noses were bloodied, and we were victorious.
I can't believe how many Germans there were. Like cockroaches. And their machine guns. Well, that was just ridiculous, sir.
Well, you know, it's war, lad. Casualties are inevitable. Losses are acceptable. Anyway, I'll leave you on Ward for a quick chinwag.
Bloody officers, that Mr. Buxton's a right nightmare. If it hadn't been for Sergeant Lowe, we'd all stayed on that position and died.
At least we made it out. Hopefully I'll be back by Christmas.
After that bloody bloodbath, don't you want out?
Nah, I've got to get back to the blokes.
There'll be no blokes left after Mr. Buxton's finished with them. He's got some wazzing ideas, hasn't he?
Don't worry, kid. Bad officers don't last long anyway. I mean,
Right then, chaps. Time's pressing forward. We'll have to leave you now, Wilson. Let's go, Ward.
See you on the line, pal.
See you later, our kid. I told you I'd be back for Christmas. Just in time for all this bloody snow. I hate the snow!
How are we, men? Enjoying Christmas Eve?
I'd be enjoying it a lot more if I was at home.
Ward, remove that ridiculous thing from your head.
See what I mean? Can't even wear a bloody woolly hat in the snow.
Wilson! Germans!
Bloody crowd singing.
I sing along with them, fellas.
Bloody hell!
Stand to!
What the? He's just standing there.
Hey, what do you mean he's just standing there? Don't shoot, lads. Let's see what he's doing for us. Actually, I think he's waiting for someone. I'm gonna go and meet him.
No, wait!
Where are you going, Wilson?
Can't believe it. It's a bloody miracle.
Come on, lads.
Hello there, Fritz. I like you.
You can talk, Tommy. No!
Ha
Let's have a game of football.
What the? Who's that?
What's going on here? Sodlow, where are the men? Where's all that laughter coming from?
Don't know, sir. I mean, there was singing last night, but...
Insubordination will be met with my revolver.
No, sir. I'll deal with it myself, sir.
See to it that you do, Sodlow. Make an example of them.
You men there!
Oh, bugger.
What do you think you're doing? Who threw this ball and woke me up on Christmas Day, of all days?
It was me, son.
Well, lad. Looks like you're in goal.
Yeah, go on, England.
It's next, mate.
Oh, bugger.
Rock footy, fatherland.
I'm going to win this back.
Where did that come from?
Hey! Don't worry, Fritz. I'll come and help you.
Schnell! Danke. Good luck.
Good luck, kidda.
Get off me! Coulson's up there!
He's not up there, he's a bit of a fool! What the?
Let that be a lesson to you. Next time I call in artillery on those Jerrys, you best be at least 100 feet away. Now back to your posts.
So it was our side that blew us up, son.
You heard the man. Back to your posts.
Trust that snow to turn to rain.
I don't know what you hate worse, the snow or the rain.
You seen that new officer cutting a bar? Churchill's his name.
Yeah, I know what you mean. He's only attached to us temporarily, though.
Yeah, anyway, brace up.
Good morning,
yeah,
man.
That's in there. I think he was at Gallipoli.
Oh, God. Is everyone okay? Well, that was a bloody surprise, wasn't it?
It's Churchill, sir. Come look at this, sir. Over there, sir. Look.
Dear God.
Get this log off and I'm going to bust it up when I get out of here.
That shell must have blown him over there.
It's okay, man. I have a plan. Well, make sure you have your side on. And listen in to my signal.
We're all ready. I'll deliver it myself, sir.
How many times have I got bloody say Wilson?
I'm more glad to see you, sir. Get it off me and throw it in the seven.
Time to head back now. Don't worry, he's only banged his head.
Now, guards, up and at him!
Get him down!
Is he, dead, sir?
Dead? I don't think so. See, told you, not dead. Roger, got to go.
Here's your helmet, sir.
Oh, thank you, Private. Good show, men. Good show.
Stand still. Leave counts.
Yes, please. Carry on.
Roger, men. Carry on.
Ha ha! Cheated death.
Trust Mr. Buxton to never be around when the action starts. I heard he sent a new bloke over to fix a wire. Never came back.
Jesus, here they come. Stand to. Stoppage!
Bennett!
Call a blimey! You picked the wrong trench, you scum!
Back in.
Bloody Germans!
Great, quick, get it!
I can't wait to tell my mum we caught a German.
Should we shoot him or not?
You can't shoot him, he's a prisoner.
Shoot! Nine!
What do you mean, Ward?
That man there! Stand still! The rules of war state.
I'll deal with this, Sondlow.
No, yeah!
Germans don't deserve mercy. Carry on, men.
That was cold-blooded murder. From now on, if you get any prisoners, you come to me, and me only. Now somebody clean that bloody body up.
Dear Mr. Ward, we regret to inform you that your overdraft has now reached a sum of £100.00. We request you contact us at the earliest convenience so the matter can be resolved. Yours sincerely, West Kent Bank. That's no bloody good. I can never go home now.
I'd rather be in these trenches and down the south.
Yeah, same here, mate. They'll have bloody debt collectors after me there. I wouldn't be. Wouldn't be surprised if they came here.
Anyway, you can't beat the Black Country. The beer and the smell of the smoke.
The only smoke around here is coming from your rear end, and that smells better than the Black Country.
Nah, Black Country any day, kiddo.
I've got a bit of bad news, lads.
Where's my brew? I gave you my mug.
The dugout with the kettle got blown up.
So you blew up my bloody mug?
Sorry, Ward. I left it inside when we went to a loo. I can...
Oi, I'll get Bill for that!
Wilson, help me!
Calm down, kiddo.
Get off! Get off! I'll kill him!
I'm sorry!
Friendly boxing, were we? Well, there'll be plenty of time for that in the future.
What do you mean, sir?
The battalion's moving to a rest area. Pack your kit. It couldn't have come any sooner. The admin dugout just got shelled.
I know, sir. We can't have any more brews.
I think the men inside it were more the priority.
I'm sorry, sir.
You listen here, you idle body of a man. You're already on thin ice for your stupid behaviour. Now get your kit together. We're leaving at 1700.
And then I went down to the back of the factory, kidda, and they were all here.
That's a good one. Should be you that's in debt, not me.
Bonjour, messieurs. Drinks for the tummies.
Oh, bloody Frenchman.
Free beer, I'll take that any day.
Vive la France! Vive la England!
Sod playing football, though. I've had enough of that for a lifetime.
Tommy's.
Drinking all the company's
rum. If you don't stop singing, I'll ram that bottle down your throat! Now listen in. I've had word from the platoon commander. The big push is on. Take a push! God help us all.
Drinking all the company rum.
Don't worry, we'll be sad.
Give the order, Slantlow.
Fix! Bandits! One pace forward! Out! Adopt the ready position!
Good luck.
You too, mate.
Many men have gone. Here we go.
Forward!
Sodler, what are the men doing lounging around here? Push them forward!
Sir, I advise you to press with the machine!
I'm giving the orders here. Press on! Charge!
Damn it, not another! It's time to withdraw! Battalion, prepare to withdraw! Ah! Oh!
Dear God.
Bloody madness!
Press forward or I'll shoot you!
If I push forward, the Germans will shoot me!
You as well! Get moving! The enemy's not gonna kill themselves.
The machine is just there, lads. Get out!
Right, start suppressing with the Lewis. Where is it? Where's the Lewis gun?
I lost the magazine, so I didn't think I'd need the rest.
Yo, that's stupid! No, wait! Of course they're here, this is madness!
What are you all waiting for?
Got no Lewis guns. We can't suppress them.
And you! I saw your magazine back there.
No, sir, it's not.
What are you doing, sir? There's no need for that.
This is insubordination. Cowards, the pair of you.
Sir, look around you. Everyone's gone. How can we move forward?
I'll have you both shot.
Sir, I think Sarlo was about to call the withdrawal before he was killed. bloody face!
Don't help him, he's a coward. He's wounded. He doesn't deserve treatment. Anyone that helps him will be charged with cowardice.
I need help!
Coward!
You shot Ward, sir!
You murdered my friend.
Pipe down, Wilson, or I'll shoot you as well.
Wilson, I thought I was the only one left.
You might as well be. Let's get out of here. Guess you'll never be going back down south now, kid. I'll see you again now, but not yet. Not yet. See you later.
Right, you pair, welcome to your new platoon. I'm Sergeant Nightingale. I appreciate what you've been through. I knew Sergeant Lowe, he was my good friend. If I'm honest, I'm quite happy to have some regular soldiers for a change. All them lot are Kitchener's volunteers, a bunch of civvies and tin hats. Anyway, I'm sorry to tell you, we're moving off today. Get your kit squared.
Right, Jet, get the company. We'll be guarding this wood for quite a while.
You heard the officer, stay vigilant.
At least this officer seems better than the last one. And to be fair, I'm glad to be out the trenches for a little bit.
Germans are coming!
Hey. Oh God.
Get your head down, stupid idiot! You! From the... football!
Take that, you bounder!
Jesus!
Steady on, chaps. I think that's all of them. Hello there, chaps. How are we all doing?
Not happy, sir.
Don't worry. We'll be moving on. What the?
That was lucky.
Gas, gas, gas!
I've left my gas mask in the other hole!
He dropped her!
Oh, God. There's only one thing I can do! I'm sorry.
I knew at this point that I'd have to write my story down so that my friends were remembered. My story is remembered as well. It's been hard, but with me writing it down, hopefully you'll all understand what it was really like. The war's close to being over now, and hopefully, if I can make it through these last few months, I'll have survived. But it's just a matter of waiting now. So anyway, that's the story of me. Well, I'm off to go post this home anyway.
Here, make sure no one goes down there.
Son. Ah! No, wait!
Say what?
Stretcher bearer! Stretcher bearer! Hurry up with that bloody stretcher!
I vow to thee, my country. All earthly things.
Oh, what have I done? What the?
Entire and whole and perfect, the service of my love. The love that asks no question, the love that stands the test. That lays upon the altar the dearest and the best. The love that never falters, the love that pays the price, the love that makes undaunted. Sacrifice. my country, all I